Howdy folks, this is Jackers, and this is Cyberpunk 2077, and we are here today with, well, sort of a double feature of tips for the game. And as a matter of fact, where is here? If we take a look at our map, here is V's apartment, and just down the street here, we are going to meet with the Ripper Doc. So, let's exit the map. And come on over to Misty's Esoterica and Chakra Harmonization. This is the storefront for Victor Vector. Now you will meet Ripper Doc Victor Vector fairly early in the game. As you can see, I have a quest marker leading me down those stairs. If we take a look at the map again, we can now see that we are right here, just down the street from the apartment. But if instead of going down the stairs, you turn to the left and step under the beep beep sign and come to this elevator, wait for scanning to complete, press the 09 roof button, and wait for the doors to open, step out, come up the stairs and up the stairs again, out the door, turn right, and here is our first tip in this pink case. We have a sniper rifle. It is always, as I have seen it, level 20. It is always full potential unlocked at body 6. Its DPS ranges from about 190 to this one, which is 198. Most importantly, if you look in the bottom right of that info card, you will see that it is worth 321 eddies, which is about 300 eddies more than just about any other weapon you will pick up at this level. I've seen it from level 2 to level 8, it is always shown as level 20, but as I said, the DPS ranges from 190 to 198. If we take it all and open our inventory, we can see that V does indeed have this level 20 rifle. So that is tip number one. If we exit out of our inventory and turn around, this is a bit of a bonus. There is a case here. It has rare item components and uncommon item components. You can take them all. Those are handy for crafting. Now on to tip two. Now, if you look in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen, you will see that I have the draw weapon key mapped to the delete key on my keyboard because I'm left-handed and I use the numeric keypad. Now, if I press delete once, I get my pistol. If I press delete again, I will switch weapons to my hands and back and forth. But what if I want to put my weapon away? I don't really want to walk down the street waving my gun around. Well, double tap the key. So whatever you have mapped to draw a weapon, double tap to put it away. One tap out, two taps in. And there you go. You've holstered your weapon in Cyberpunk 2077. Now for a couple of bonus tips. Here is a bounce back, which is a heal over time med. There are a couple of data shards up here as well. Another bounce back. And behind us here, underneath this booze junk, we have, and the food, we have a Max Doc Mark I. So there are three med items up here that you can pick up fairly easily. And a sniper rifle. Alrighty folks, I would like to say thank you so much for joining me. I hope you found the video informative and maybe even just a little entertaining. I would like to invite you to think of something you are truly grateful for, something which brings a smile to your face, a true warmth to your heart. Maybe it's your favorite food, favorite song, favorite person, favorite place, favorite pet. Whatever it is, let it brighten your day. And most of all, I would like to ask you to please, please, take care.